Whether you just got back from a weekend in the mountains or trekking around the city, daily boot maintenance is simple and ensures you will get many years of wear out of your favorite pair of boots. First up, let's talk about resting your boots. When you wear your boots, your feet will release moisture. While boots are hard wearing, not allowing your boots to rest can cause excessive moisture and bacteria to build up, eventually damaging your boot. To help wick away moisture between wears, a good set of cedar shoe trees are essential. The raw wood finish will absorb any leftover residual moisture and help your shoes maintain their shape as they dry out. Best to let leather boots rest for 24 hours between wears, but if you must wear them for consecutive days, be sure to allocate time for a longer rest period. At the bare minimum, always remember to use shoe trees. However, if you have some time, give your boots a good brushing after each wear. Aside from cleaning off the leather surface, the heat generated from brushing will reinvigorate embedded oils and help reduce the appearance of smaller surface blemishes. In addition to a good shoe brush, I'd also recommend picking up a dedicated welt brush. The single most important component of a Goodyear welted shoe is the area where the upper is stitched to the welt. Preserving the leather underneath the shoe ensures that your shoe can be resoled. Using a welt brush allows you to get to the area between the upper and the sole edge. By cleaning this area, we ensure no abrasives are left behind that could potentially damage the upper where the welt is stitched to. I would say for most, if not all, leather boots, a good brushing is all they need to be kept clean. In the event of more stubborn blemishes, a damp cloth using only water is more than enough. Work your way around the shoe with a damp cloth and spot clean the boot. To be honest, leather cleaners are way too aggressive and will remove oils and waxes that the tannery works so hard to embed into their leather. Chances are if you can't lift a stain with a damp cloth, a leather cleaner won't be able to either. Boots are meant to be worn, so best to just embrace the patina. Finally, let's talk about conditioning leather boots. Boots should be conditioned every 3 to 6 months, depending on their environment. While we don't want dry leather, over-conditioning your boot can cause just as much damage. Just like your skin, leather will tell you when it needs to be conditioned. When it looks dry, apply conditioner. For conditioner, I use Leather Honey. It's inexpensive and can be used for other leathers like bags and our leather couch. When conditioning your shoe, work in sections and apply a thin single layer. Use a small pea-sized amount of product and work it into a small section of leather using your hands. Continue in small sections around the boot until the entire boot is conditioned. Once conditioned, set aside to dry. As you can see, boot maintenance is uncomplicated. A little bit of upkeep each day is all it takes to guarantee years of wear. I hope you enjoyed this look into boot care. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.